Silver Stud versus Blue Stud.
The video just joined while you're like right in the middle of this of like a sentence.
Great. Good for you. And hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're gonna be playing some more Lego Star Wars. What a surprise! What else will we play? Okay, and let's go to episode 4, because we're on episode 4.
And second.
Yes, we got True Jedi in this one, yes. We got everything except the blue minikit, so that's great.
This one we have to get True Jedi through the jungle maze. Okay, I know what this one is. Who do I want to be? I've been obsessed with some lady lately.
Boss Nass.
And it is this girl right here. It's definitely Padme G. Versus too, because I love Padme.
Padme G.
Versus. And I love the cape as well. It's great.
You love the cape. Great. Okay, you know what? Okay, let's go. I'm going to Loba. Loba.
Who's that?
Loba.
Oh, that dude! It's like the worst!
Yeah, he's the guy.
I don't even know what it's from. Oh, this one. Oh, this one. Oh, no. This one.
It's this level. We don't have two Jedi in this level, so we better collect all the studs we can get.
This is just a level.
Oh, wait, extras. Dark side.
Snow
dog. Oh, yeah, okay,
And this guy's an op.
It's good.
I don't know.
Oh,
this is a
good
one.
Oh, the red brick's nearby.
It is? It's this one.
How close are we to True Jedi? Oh. Sorry, Padme. Oh, yeah. Okay, actually, that gives you studs as well. Great, okay, no, not.
Don't be
Padme. She got doesn't. Okay, wait, no, don't, because I want to... Okay, well, come over here. Okay.
The brake is that way, you know, because it curves around, because it curves that way, it goes that way.
I know, okay, I just, you know. Okay, now. No, you better. No, when you're on that, you should be Captain Tackles.
So, and you also have to be. You have to kill these
persons.
For a better idea.
Oh no, I died as Loba. Okay, let's explore this area a little bit more. Wait, what? Oh, gone! What? Oh, okay.
There's a hole there, yeah.
Okay, can I get up? No, I should can't. That's kind of obvious. Okay,
up here.
What's droid 4? Why? Droid 3, droid... No, get down here! What are all of these? Where did we unlock these?
Those are from, the thing.
I don't remember them.
Locked I can change into one. Let's go. Is there another one? Is there any here? Well, I haven't noticed any here. I don't think Captain Jaguar's gonna be up there.
Of course.
Yeah, I know this is.
So, okay, then I'm just gonna check out my turtles for good luck. What?
I'm pretty sure you can do this.
Double jump. He's not double jumping. This is so weird.
Let me just be
okay. Okay, so we're down there.
Oh, I'm pretty sure it can just be
thing. I don't think I'm no shocker, I'm just gonna actually just get down there. I don't think so. But I'm going to. Okay, I'm Lord and Savior Captain Charcoals. There needs to be a way to get up there.
Can you not go? Oh, good.
No,
okay,
you cannot.
Okay, I need to do something. Skeleton dude! Save the day!
Just like do this and
No.
Why is it blue? I don't think it's blue.
I don't think
it's
blue either.
Okay, I just got okay. No. Okay. Okay, thanks.
Yeah,
I'm gonna get two jet, I don't think.
Yeah.
Okay, come on with these. Okay. Oh, you see it. Okay.
Oh, there's things. Yeah.
Oh, no. Okay. Oh, no. Okay. Stupid, dude. What? How did they get me? I'm like, how did they get someone who's over there? Okay, I'm kind of concentrating here. It's not allowing me to try to get all the way over here in the roster, and actually it's probably close. Okay. Actually, you can be a sand people. That's what I am. It's not a sand person. Oh my god, go away. Okay. There's more coming. Sorry guys, something went wrong there. Rapunzel, she's got to the bathroom. And we were here, not really getting that much. We got the minigame over here. I'm moving two controllers. It's not as easy as it looks. Okay. We're here. Yeah, we got the minigame there. We're getting a few studs. Okay, I'm just gonna... I don't know how much minikits we got, but not that much. I think we only got one more. Got the one that was down the hole. What? Oh, okay. Let's do two at a time. Going off some single player action for now. While our Ponzo's in the bathroom. Because we didn't realize the video wasn't really recording that good. Can I just took a little break there? And Ponzo wants to go to the bathroom, but I didn't. It's so common. So I feel about you. So we have everything here. So you can see we got a good amount of studs, but I don't think we're really gonna get through, did I? I got D2 dozen studs. And we're back, you know?
Oh, we are back?
Yeah. Yes, and get your controller. I'm the sand trooper right now.
Or
this thing or something. Ooh. We missed a red brick as well. Freaking annoying.
Okay, this thing
will
be perfect for just running along everything.
Yeah. Why? Like, I don't think that's a character in this game. I don't remember it being a character in this game.
Can Kevin
Turbo's
not pull?
That's just weird. I'm pretty sure everyone has some droids
can
pull.
What is this?
The levers.
There's something in here. Oh, no, please, can I do it? I always wanted to do this.
Oh, it's in there. Okay. And of course, this opens up so we can. Oh, we're going to another place? Here.
Where are we?
Oh! There's a mini kit! Okay, there's something else with Dark Force. Well, hopefully, I think this will probably stop the flames. Yes, and then R2 can get across there.
Still. Hopefully, R2 can get.
This is probably the worst way for R2 to die.
Yeah.
In lava.
That's scary. That's
crazy. Okay.
Oh, there's stuff over there.
That's another room. Oh, I think that's in the. That's in the room we're gonna go into. That's where you go in story.
Oh wow.
Who knows? This is so freaking. This is lava! Why is there lava here?
Actually, yeah. Why?
It doesn't really fit.
Well,
in this way, it kind of sort of surroundings, but like it's kind of like a sail bar thing. Okay, I'm going here. I know it's not a mini kit, but like, whatever. This is a big level. In like the prequels, this would be a mini kit. Because levels are.
New versus. You can
get that. New versus Pro 1 Pro.
No, because I had the blue stud. And you had the silver stud. Now I have a blue stud, so that means I'm the pro and you're the noob.
Okay.
The silver.
And you can already we're gonna get in there. Okay. Hey, bros, what up? We don't even need to do. No, we don't have to.
You just kill me. You can just kill them.
No, kill them. No. Okay. No. C3PO. Okay. Sand Trooper's right next to Darth Maul, so he's my boy. Bring the auto panel, so that's great.
Oh my god, I
know this dude. Oh, this isn't even a new area. But can you go over here? Ooh. What's?
Yeah.
You can do it. This is story mode, actually. Because you have C-3PO on story mode, as you can see. There, we opened it up with C-3PO. That's for story mode.
And we have Obi-Wan.
But, yeah.
Oh, Ben. This always gives you so much stuff.
Yeah, but it doesn't really matter. So I guess it's like 30,000 studs. Oh. No studs?
Oh my god, you jump so high! Whoa.
Why do I have to do that?
You jump higher than your mom. Oh,
that was... Could be the Super Gong extra.
Oh, I don't want to go back.
It's the best extra ever. We have to have C-3PO to stop that. Okay. I like that we have C-3PO on our I thought you built that for a second.
Oh, let's go! It's so fast! I'm blending.
I jump. Oh, okay.
Oh! Don't need to jump.
Bro. Okay. Oh no. Are you serious? I just pumped them. Go away.
Yeah.
Okay, I just want. Okay.
Oh yeah. If they come again, they won't come
again. Oh yeah. Okay. C-3PO.
I'm just gonna build.
Studs are useful, you know. Yeah. Actually, my god, we actually gonna get to Jedi. I really wanna get to Jedi. I don't wanna replay this level. It's not. Well, we'll do one with stun multipliers, and then everything will just be easy.
Yeah, it will.
Please, and okay, it's not great over here.
Let's do this.
There's a lot of things to do here. Jeez.
Okay, Dusk and Raiders, go.
Now use drop. Okay. I'm trampled. He at least he double jumps, you know. Yeah. What the hell's going on over here? Studs? Yes! At least I made up for all the 2,000 studs I lost because I couldn't get to them fast enough.
What is this? You're
just
like.
Actually, you can go in the water. I was kind of scared of going in the water. For some reason, I don't know. It's just.
Okay, exactly.
Scary.
Actually, we
He has a high jump. Darth Maul is probably more useful because he's a Sith and he has the double jump and he's a lightsaber. He's the Sith things which you know are useful on the light side. So. Sith are more powerful.
Okay, how does this work?
It doesn't. It's not a very good message that Sith are more powerful. Like what? I don't know what that has to do with anything, but. It's there. Oh yeah. I keep forgetting the destroyer. It's destroyers. It's not the name, Obi-Wan.
I don't really know what to do here. How do you get them in here? Cause there's a big one over here, but then you can't stand
up. Yeah, I
don't know. Anybody has a big body? Oh wait! Yeah, who has a big body? These things have a big body.
Wait, what was it?
I'm standing there.
Figure out the puzzle.
Get on the other one.
You're a genius. I'm just saying that. Okay, you're a genius. And I don't really mean it, but like, you're a genius.
Hey!
Yes, okay, and that in that aspect, you're a genius.
I told you that was a good idea. Well, I didn't. I, well, I,
many Jedi. Jedi are underrated. Or overrated, I mean. Wait, some of them give you studs for building them, some of them don't.
That's because you've already done it. Actually, no, you just don't do it all the way.
Is there anything else here? No, probably not, but that was a lot. That was a big area there. How did we get in? We can
just... yeah,
okay.
Okay,
bounty hunter.
It's
boss. Oh.
That was kind of funny.
Oh, I remember where we were now. Of course you're a warrior. Studs, okay? We can't afford it. Well, okay. You probably shouldn't. Really, this thing, it's like so small. It's smaller than the Jawa.
I don't think he can push a door open, though.
I guess not. And this wasn't even for a mini. Wow, like this. The situations, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god. Just drop out. Okay, you're gonna be the death of us all. Oh my god, I was so scared I was gonna die.
I could have
just gone to the tunnel. Okay, oh yeah, I guess you could. No! What? No, I forgot! Oh, are you serious? Just don't!
No!
Don't! Okay, don't! Just please! Oh my god, are you serious right now? Oh, so annoying. Oh god. Okay. Can I? Yes, Darth Maul. Wait, what? Yes. Okay. It doesn't give you. What? It doesn't give you stuff.
Maybe you just
do the other one. Okay. Oh yeah, the other one. I forgot. I guess you're worth single, though. Oh, you jump on top of these. Okay. What? You jump on top of these, right? Finally, okay. We lost, so they're not stupid. What? Wait, what the f- where did
this- Let's get
We can go and get like those few studs up here, great. Very important. Studs, okay. Do not fall down there. Very important. Oh, mini kit.
It's
down there. Yeah, okay, we're gonna jump across there.
This is kind of scary.
Yeah, it's scary. Walk across as a stormtrooper.
Wait,
no, are you serious?
A mini kit. Wait, please
no.
It's not.
Yeah, of course, that's how you get down there. Like, why, what else would...
No, every time you say that, it's not.
Hey, I don't... Oh my god! Dude, I just lost 5,000 studs. Oh my god, okay. I need a breather right now. Can I not? Oh my god, okay, can I? Yes. Oh my god, come on, okay. Okay, this is so actually so stupid.
Can you get up here?
Yes, I know. To get across to the other thing. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, maybe I can get across here and then. Oh hover over across to there. And, oh my god. Okay, come on, Anka, go come down here. We need get studs before the end of this. How much when it gets? 8. There's one. Okay, there's one that I did not. I think I know where to get. And another one that hopefully we will find. No. Oh god, this is so. I don't want to die. I don't want to use the. I have those studs. They're precious to me. Breeding palm trees. Look, where did those go? Why aren't they breaking? Why did I hit them? That didn't make any sense whatsoever. Oh, and we're approaching the end of the level. Hopefully there's going to be a mini kit. Actually, I think there is. I think there's a mini kit somewhere. You know, we're going to that speeder section. And the red brick. So I think we'll have to replay it for the make it and the red brick. I do think I know where they are. Can't cheat the system. Seriously, never again. Okay.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Oh. Okay, just do them like one at a time, right? Okay, no. But I'm going after the silvers and not the gold. Great work. Great work, team. Okay. Okay, okay. The camera goes up really wide. Okay. Okay, come back up. Okay, come back across to me, right? Okay.
Let me just do this first, because then I actually don't have to, you know.
Okay, now collect all the studs, and, you know, it's not
like this, so we don't have to do that. Okay.
It's still the same, because we need to get over there, you know? Okay, it's not okay. Don't go in there now. No. Oh, there's a panel. Okay, so there's a big area for a mini. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a mini kit here. Okay.
Why is there a lawnmower? There's no grass.
Sandmower.
I'm just gonna be doing this.
Studs everywhere. Oh, yeah.
There's a lot of things in the room. Yeah.
Did I make these things just grow? Okay. But what if I make it at all? Why would it be for Mika?
There's loads of studs on top of here, but I just don't want to get up there. Oh, wow, that was easy.
Still jumps. Yeah, talk about easy. And I really want to get two Jedi.
But, like, I don't think
we could possibly.
But, like, okay. If we have trans two studs, we're definitely going to get you there then.
Yeah.
If we're, like, this
looks
like.
But I want to come back with it. Okay.
You're just a bit far off. Okay, I think.
Oh. You just get you studs, but, like, again.
Studs are quite
okay, I want to come back with, like, a knockdown, like, a. Like, a. Like. all of the stone multipliers and then just get like get them up, get the tree down in the first area because like we get the list does.
Yeah.
And okay, we're not doing that yet. No, not allowed.
Yeah, there's things over there when you do. This one's like loads of things
over there. Okay, God, okay. I don't want to risk it. Okay, I it's dangerous. Okay. See, could you just like drop out maybe for a minute and then like I can go. No.
Why? You always drop out.
Fine, I'll drop out for a minute. Now you get into speeder and go across there.
Let's go.
Okay, now get out.
Okay, now you can join in.
Can I? Oh god, okay.
Okay, now
we go on the speed. Okay, go, get the blue! Okay, wow. Okay, don't do anything, just don't do anything. Okay. Oh, I'm here. Oh, I thought I was only. Oh, okay, yeah. I was hiding. I thought I was on the way on the other side of the map. I thought it was like maybe a glitch. Okay, there should be a minikit somewhere here. Oh yeah, there's a minikit over there. Look, I can see it. So that we know we're all
now
on.
We both have spheres.
Okay, could you throw a bomb like up there just to get, just, you know.
Go, go.
I did too, but like it's for the studs. Okay.
That's not gonna go
right. Oh, it did.
What? That is not part of anything.
Oh, I hate that. Freaking yeah. Imperials. Yay! Okay, that right on it.
Better aim, I think. We both got that.
Okay, good for
you. I kind of like not risking that. But I also do.
Oh! That is right on my face. True Jedi should be right upon us. So is there any go across here? There's like so much areas for a minikit right. Oh, get the.
I'm like scared, I feel like I can't see anything.
I know, it's kind of far out.
Really
scary.
Don't go down there, I died.
Wait.
Okay. Oh, this is like really scary because like got it.
Okay, I'm not risking it. No! Oh, are you serious? Oh! Okay. Wow. Great.
I don't want to go over here. Like, in a way, I don't like it. Maybe you can do this, because I'm really scared.
Okay. Well, okay. Look at that thing. Okay. And once there are...
Why is your speeder, like, going right there?
Please don't bounce. Yeah!
Stand a bit away.
No, are you serious? What the freak? That shouldn't have killed me. Are you serious? I couldn't even stand that back. Are you serious? Oh my god. That shouldn't have killed me. I was so Okay, where am I? I swear to god if I was you. Jeez, okay. Don't do anything. Okay, I'm trying to regain back some of my stuff. Oh, yes!
Oh, God.
No, okay. get your stuff. Okay, get the blue. Okay. Because okay.
That's the edge.
stop studs from doing that.
Okay,
yeah. Okay, just do this, just. Okay.
Because you know,
it
might give you
studs. I knew what would, but like.
Why would you do it?
I'm gonna go to previous area just to see if there could be anything with more studs. Are you serious? Are you serious?
I mean, like.
Why did you do that?
Just don't go in there.
Why did you press B?
Did I press B? Oh, yeah, I did press B.
Yes.
Oh, there's not much in here, isn't there? It's not up there, but like. Oh, why did I mention that, actually?
I'm
just gonna try to get up there and just. I think it's.
Wait, just okay, I'm gonna clear up here, honestly. Like. Okay. No, okay. Okay, now get studs. It says okay. It's double score zone, so. Okay. It's a double score zone, so I think I might be able to get you dead if I go across here. Drop out and then.
Go. Go away. Go without me. Yeah, no, we just push the one that doesn't. Oh no.
Thing to do is just go to a different area, right?
I may not be able to complete
it. That's the key. And. Okay.
Okay.
Now I'll go back into this area. Great.
Studs.
Yes, okay. I thought maybe you would get us.
Come back into it again. We're just going to do this for
you. Okay, the studs are just are not there. What did you.
Sorry.
Okay,
Studs up there, but like. It's a golden summer, it's not going to do much of it.
No.
And also, I can get up there. No, wait, I almost got that. Stop it! Hold on, I got this. I can't do it! Oh, got it.
Got this over.
We're so close!
I know, I just want to go back to connect studs just to. Because I just want to get through dinner. If we hadn't died a few times, I bet we would have gone. But we did die a few times, so. Frick us. So I'll just check on there.
This part.
That's not going to help us. Stay.
There's studs over there, but like, no, you're gonna die when you do that. There's no way.
This is a dangerous part. These are dangerous times. Okay, now. Yes, I do not want you to fall into that. I don't want me to fall into it either, but like, you're more likely to.
Okay, so, excuse me. No. Please.
I'm so scared. I'm gonna. Okay, that was like so close. I swear, we're so close.
Wait.
And now, actually, you know, I wanna chance this, but I'm gonna. There was something like that. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna. Wait, actually, you be the gong. Maybe the gong troll. You're so fast. Okay, I'm not gonna be the gong troll. I'm gonna go over the gap, right there. Because I don't trust the gong droid.
Oh my god!
What? For 9 minutes. Things that you broke and like, you know, I don't think you're supposed to. Okay, don't. I don't feel safe just running at that speed over a bridge. I just don't feel safe. You risked the mission. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna fall off and it. I was like, whatever. It was. I know, but like, I just was so scared. Don't. If you okay, just down now. Down now. I said just more like thing the more holes. Okay, that's the one I went into. Be careful. Be careful. Be careful. Yeah.
We actually go back in here.
Yeah, we can go back.
Probably is actually more stuff in here because we actually didn't. Because you know this is.
Okay, you did. We're just so unbelievably close.
Anything. Even this. Hold on. There's definitely something wrong with
that. But there wasn't. That's not going to do anything.
Okay, I think there's something up here. I remember.
We didn't die.
But we get to remember. Yes, okay.
When did we get? We didn't get it, right? Okay.
Okay,
let's save an exit. That took so freaking long. But it was worth it to get 100%, and we have to go back through it again. Okay. So we will see you guys when we get to the red brick and the extra mini kit. Oh, actually no, okay, actually, wait, yeah, I'll see you guys later. So, over there, there's something, let's get our bounty hunter, we got the fed. Where are we focus on studs this time?
I can't do it, I have to drop out, I can't do it.
Okay.
Drop in a few minutes.
We just followed the marker last time. Like, I just get distracted and forget.
Okay, I'm
going to
go back to my
Yoda Ghost. I was going to be Yoda Ghost, but like, we got found only 2 times in a row. Really? Is this? Oh my god, if we got this, we did definitely get 2 Jedi.
Oh
yeah.
My god, what?
We didn't waste our time, wow.
How much 2 Jedi do we have away? A lot, probably.
Bring in 2 Jedi.
I can't get up here, but like it's.
What? You can't see because we already got it, so.
Yeah. Oh, we did.
Okay, I think it's probably a bomb. But I'm not exactly sure. Like, you can't destroy it. This isn't.
It doesn't really matter if he dies, fine.
I just don't.
Yeah, but
I don't know what else it would be.
It's not that. Because it looks like a bomb!
Okay, I'm sorry. Okay. I don't really know what else it would be then.
Probably something up here, maybe. I don't know. It might be this, because this is...
I can't get it. Oh, I don't know. I think it might be rails. Maybe something can go into it. Roll.
Yeah,
oh, these. Okay.
Oh, no, this is...
Cha-cha!
My car!
Yeah, okay. Can we drop him off the rest of this because he's just useful? Oh, shit. Oh, okay.
Just gives you a lot of stuff.
Yeah, okay. Yoda ghost. Activate!
Okay.
To D2.
That's kind of just like next level. Like you're that and silly. What?
Give me that mall for this. Use the dark force, maybe? Oh, no. Oh, Turtle's even there. Wow. That makes sense now. It's creative, you know?
Okay, what about the
minigame
now?
Yeah, okay guys, so we'll see you when we get to the minigame. You can also slide down this, we already collected some of the studs, but okay, yeah, there's like three left. And you can slide down like that. Pretty cool, right? Okay, so we're back in this area, so don't do anything, don't do anything. Why are you serious? Where did it go? Where did that blue stick go? Okay, now don't do anything stupid. I think this has to do with it. Okay, now.
I don't know.
It has to. No, okay.
Okay,
now, okay, can you try to get up there, okay? Okay, get on top of that, okay.
Wait, no. Oh, wait, no, I almost got
that. Hold on.
Don't move too far. Wait, no. Wait, no, I got this. Don't worry.
Ooh.
Don't worry about life.
Oh! That was zero. What the hell is he talking about? I just
go over here.
Yeah, and we destroyed those things. I knew that was a bad choice. So guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Fast Force. Oh, the Force one take is long. Yay! That we didn't get that.
Sure, that build. It'll be a lot more useful.
And okay, we just go. Okay, I want more pieces of that.
Woo! That's a lot. What's this? You know what would be good? I think we have to save up for another ghost, so then we can both be ghosts and not be confused. And which is which?
Yeah. And Obi-Wan ghosts.
Yeah.
Not looks to be Anakin ghosts.
I think it would actually sounds. It's Dumpster Ghost. That's what it is, basically. Anakin ghost is different.
Okay. Everything okay, so far, so far, we're doing pretty good.
Wait, no, wait, hold on, come over here.
What? Ooh,
can I kill people and not make a fight? I can kill people and not make a fight.
Sure, not me. What?
Yay!
This is me. Okay, let's go to the shop. The shop. Store, I guess you would call it. And we have all of these characters. What's the first character on the roster that we do not have? Palace Guard. Okay. But we're not getting those. It's Maribon, Force Pull, okay, yeah, oh, yeah, blah, blah, blah.
Effect Blast.
Super Blast, oops, super, actually, do you want to go Super Blasters? I think, okay, this is...
Okay.
And Fast Force?
Yeah, that's it, no.
Okay.
I don't
think we have much more. There's one we haven't tried it,
it was perfect deflect.
We bought that yet. We did.
Yeah?
I think we did. I think, maybe.
Go back.
No, why is it? No, that is the Fleck Bolt.
Yeah, I know, that's what I meant.
That's not what it's... Okay, the Fleck Bolt, I think it's like the bolts deflect off your character, so you don't have to block. Yeah, I guess so, but...
Nobody can shoot you.
Yeah. It's 150,000.
That's amazing!
Okay, do you want to buy it?
That's
right.
It.
Okay, yeah, okay, that, okay,
nothing
that's,
more.
I think we have the
That's amazing, because then the Tusken Raiders can't aim to shoot you.
We kind of got a bit too late there, but
why?
We get times 10 in the final level. It's great.
So it doesn't even matter, like, you just go on with your day, and they're just like...
Well, after the free play, we're gonna go through the other missions as well, like the... Times 10.
I'm really excited for the first level, episode 5, because then we get...
Times 2.
Studs.
Oh, look, wait, he does... Oh, yeah, he... Okay, so guys, we'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.